Welcome back to my... Hold on. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, or welcome to my YouTube channel. It is Little TJ. Now we are reacting to Blame On Me by J.I. Now I did record this 5 minutes ago, but my audio sound, when I was editing, my audio sounded a little off and it did not sound right. And I want to react to this and give you my full, honest opinion to it. So let's start.
Yeah, I don't like to go outside because
I just want to say something. I love the beat. The beat is killer.
I can't stand the rain. I walk outside with all this pride because I can't stand the pain.
Dang, I love that scene where the rain was just coming down as he said that. Like, the rain was just coming down. It was just like, yeah, we're gonna come down because we know you don't like us.
It's been open since I've seen the things you really do. Act like you know it all, but if only you really knew. I'm not gonna lie, you caught me off guard because I was feeling you. So I started to move the way you move.
I know you guys are going to get mad at me that I'm pausing this like 20,000 times, but only because I'm reacting and giving you my honest opinion. But I just want to say that
I understand, like, I think this is like a relationship. It's called Blame On Me. So, like, you're getting blamed for something,
or you're in a relationship. You were in a relationship. You got blamed for something. Kind of like you lied, or kind of like the other songs I created, you know. So let's continue with it.
When I was killing you, used to break her spine for real. My niggas gon' ride for real. Fuck up your jungle gym, cause me and my niggas gon' slide for real. I look these niggas in the eyes before I sign a deal. Don't fuck with you, don't.
Bro, that was so good.
Fuck with me, cause you could die for real. I think about the beans these niggas really try to spill. There was no respect, it was life or death, and we survived still. You don't know how it feels, so I gotta keep it real. You better watch what you say, don't come out your face, cause you could get killed. Niggas talk shit every day, cause they feel away, so fuck how they feel. Really just fuck how they feel. I think it's time I keep it real. I ain't got nothing to say. When I feel like I'm bugging, I pray.
I just got to something. I love the music video where he's switching back and forth to clothes, to that car, to that. I love the music video. I love the location and stuff. What happened? So I love everything about this.
I got a little bitch and yeah, we do shit, but I ain't gon'.
Oh yeah, forgot. What type of videos do you guys want me to see next?
Fuck her the same. Got treated like shit, she see I'm the shit, so now she gon' fuck up my name. Niggas who said I was ass could go eat her ass when I'm running the game. Play with my heart like that, I ain't think we would start like that. When I open my eyes, I can't see shit, cause I be in the dark like that. I treated you good when nobody would, I played my part like that. Be fucking around, you gotta let me know so I don't get my heart attached. I know what you do.
Dang. I mean, it's kinda true. Like, you mess with us, you gotta let us know before, you know, we get attached. Cause guys are emotionally like that. Like, we'll get attached. Females are not like that. Us guys will actually get attached to a girl. Like, if we truly love this girl, we'll get attached. So that's what he means by that verse, I'm pretty sure.
Before you do it, you ain't slick like that. I could do what you do to me to you, but I don't get like that. You did what you did for way too long, cause you ain't shit like that. I used to make you touch your toes and give you dick like that. These bullet holes could fuck up your clothes, you could get hit like that. I travel this road, I've been on my own, I'm taking trips like that. I
puff up, puff,
now I'm past, I'm smoking spliffs like that. I know I'm still young, but I grew up fast, I ain't no kid like that. On some sucker shit, you think you fucking slick. Hit from the back and then I dip, cause I can't trust no bitch. How could you change on me? Gotta take it to the grave with me. I gave you a chance when I shouldn't have, so put the blame on me.
Oops, my bad. Alright, I'm gonna give you my honest opinion that music video was killer, it was fire. I like the scene with the bow. I honestly really like this. It's by J.I. Blame On Me. Go check him out. Go give him love and support. But honestly, guys, I stopped making music because I found that it's hard work. And these videos are a lot easier to post, a lot easier to edit. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Like, don't forget to subscribe and like. And turn on bell turn on your bell post notifications so you guys don't miss an awesome video like this. And peace!